people think I dated Jake Gyllenhaal and then wrote a song about it, when in reality I dated a kid who got fired at a coffee shop for fucking one of his coworkers, and then bought a car off Craigslist and then drove it for literally only 24 hours and gaslighted the shit out of me. But you know what? Keep it going. Who should I date next?